Can anyone be a composer?
Anybody can be a composer. Anyone can compose. Everything you've ever heard in the history of the world, on the radio, in the movie houses, when you go into a restaurant, everything, absolutely every pop song, rap song, classical song, band song was written by somebody. So there, that means there are a lot of composers out there. Most people don't know this, but there are 10,000 composers working in the United States today. That's a lot. And that's not the people writing pop songs. Those are the people who are doing classical and band music. So that's a lot of people. And I tell you something, most composers actually start out just like you guys. They played in a band or an orchestra when they were really young, and they thought it was kind of a fascinating idea to combine the sounds, and so they went on and did that. It's kind of a neat idea, isn't it? Yeah. Anyone could compose.